Water.
Water. It's wet and raining. Good morning, guys. Malamig, sobrang lamig na umaga. Sobrang lamig at maulan na umaga sa inyong lahat. You okay? Or good afternoon, Philippines. Good morning, good afternoon, world. No? McDonald's. You want some McDonald's later, Jake? Jake, look at mommy. Do you want some McDonald's?
Not one.
Yeah, look at mommy. Look at you at McDonald's. Mm. Ganyan yan sa ni daddy niya dalawa. Okay, big truck. Ano yan sila? Fans ng ano? Big fan ng McDonald's, no? So we are here, guys, in town. Sa town na to. Mag-antay na lang na dadaong yung bus sa station, no? As you can see, no, sobrang tahimik dito. Oh, oh, yan yung street dito sa Manchester City. Dulot nga ng ano, ng second national lockdown. Oh, tahimik ang pasada. Kita lang ka ng pailan-ilan na buses, cars, mga tao na naglalakad, going to work, or pa-uwi na, ganyan. Sobrang ano lang, tahimik lang, tahimik. Halos lahat ng mga shop dito sa Manchester ngayon sarado. Oh, kita nyo sarado. Sarado. Sarado ang mga ano dito eh. Mga shop kasi.
Water. The water.
Water. Ulan kasi baba, kaya basa oh, basa ang paligid. Ayan. Ang bus, mga bus, hindi pa rin yan tumitigil sa pagbiyahe, no? Biyahe pa rin yan. Kailangan yan ng mga tao eh, ang bus eh, no?
So my buses.
Lalo ng mga nagtatrabaho.
Buses. Ganyan.
Buses, yeah.
1, 2 buses.
2 buses. 3, 4 buses. Nasa second floor kami ng bus ngayon.
Mama!
It's just advertisement screen. Ganggang. Sarado halos mag-shop, guys. Especially mga restaurant. Sarado mga restaurant. Mga, ang bukas lang na shop ngayon yung mga ano, essential shops or stores or businesses. Ang mga non-essential, sarado talaga yan, no? Like yung madamitan, sapatosan, ganyan, sarado talaga yan, no? Maliban na lang yung store na nagbibinta ng mga pagkain, then yung mga, especially yung mga malalaking store na grocery yan na may mga dry goods pa, ayan, bukas yan. Pero yung mga separate talaga na store na ano lang, damitan lang o sapatosan, ganyan, mga accessories, sarado talaga yan. Mga beauty, mga salon, mga barbers, sarado talaga yan. So yan na dadaong. Yan na yung station. Pero dito, itong bus na to, dito ito lagi bumababa eh.
Here.
Oh, come on, gang. Let's go, gang. Come on, watch out, ha. Baba na kami, guys. Make sure you hold on. Go quick, quick. Dito sa taas to eh, second floor. Oh, ayan na si Jacob. Expert na yun siya. Watch your steps. Andali. Come on. Okay. Say thank you, driver. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Come on. Go away. Straight lang. Walk straight. Walk straight, bye-bye. Oh, basa ang ano. Hold mommy's hand, please. Mamaya matum. Maano ka na naman, matumba. Okay. Oko. After mommy's appointment, okay? Dalawang beses na kasi natumba. Yeah, what did I say, ganay? About, ano? We have to go to the shop first, then sakay sa train, okay? Sarado. Restaurant yan eh, sarado. Oh, mga shop sarado, oh. Tahimik. Tahimik. Itong mga buses na dito nag-stop, guys. Hindi yan doon sa main ano talaga nag-stop, eh. Dito yan sila nag-ano, na tumitigil. Oh, ayan, sarado. Ayan, restaurant din yan, oh, sarado. Oh, ayan, mga ano doon, offices, oh, sarado din, oh. Basta all non-essential or non-essential store or businesses, sarado talaga. Restaurant, ayan mong restaurant, sarado, oh. Sarado, restaurant lahat yan, guys. Ayan. Restaurant yan dyan, sarado lahat, oh. Sarado. Ano lang yung mga bukas ngayon na bilhan pagkain yung mga takeaway. Yan, takeaway, okay yan. Kaya sa restaurant talaga yan, eh, sitting in talaga. Ayan, oh, sarado, oh. Oh. Ito yung Piccadilly Garden pag summertime dito, oh, kung nakikita nyo sa mga ibang videos namin, mga dati nagvideo, punong-puno yan dito ng mga tao, matambay. Ngayon winter time, walang katao-tao, oh. Oh. At saka COVID din kasi, kaya at saka lockdown ngayon, kaya na. Alright, babe, bye-bye. You going ride the train today, okay? I promise. Ningungulit. Sakay daw sa train. Okay, okay. Fountain yan dyan, oh. Fountain. Yan. So, pag summertime dito, guys, super puno to ng mga tao dito, guys. No, super saya. Tapos ang fountain, binabuksan yan. Kaya hindi yan na ngayon pinapaandar kasi para walang tao na tumambay. Kasi bawal nga. Ngayon, lockdown nga ngayon. National lockdown. Oop. Alaw ka lang punta ng ano pag may bibilhin ka or kailangan, like magbibili ka ng pagkain, magpapadala ka ng pera sa family mo, ganyan. Or mag-exercise, walking-walking sa mga park, sa mga playground, ganun. Okay, after mommy's appointment, okay? Panay yung kulit, eh. Oh, oh, fountain sarado, oh. Ayun, oh, fountain. Dry. Huh? Alright! Nangungulat talaga, eh. Ah. Pati yung mga store doon sa loob ng Arndale, sarado din, oh. Mga sarado, oh. Ayan.
Train.
Oh. Ang McDonald's, take away lang sila ngayon, McDonald's. Bukas sa McDonald's, pero take away lang. Walang, hindi pwede makaupo sa loob. Ayan, restaurant din yan, oh. Italian restaurant, sarado. Ayan, pharmacy kasi yan, kay bukas. Ayan, pharmacy yan, eh. Pharmacy. Sarado. Ay, bukas pala. Diga. Kung sa Pilipinas, guys, yung ano yun, Watson. Watson sa Pilipinas, diba? Ito naman dito, Boots. Boots. Sakay sa train, gani. Let's go. Mami, look for something first. Talaga. Ayan. So, pasok tayo, guys. Hold your mask, ha? Don't let it go. Put in your pocket, please. Put in your pocket. Good boy. Oh, yes. Good boy. Marunong na yan maglagay. Good job. Alright. Sip it up. Sip it up. Good job. Come on, this way. This way. Come on. Hanap ako ng ano, ng Vaseline Petroleum Jelly. Alright. Come here, baba. Jacob! Jake! Jico? Ayan yung product na binibili, na ginagamit ko. Super, super 110% recommended ko ang ganitong product. Dati nagdami, lalaki ng mga pimples ko, ngayon wala na akong pimples, nawala talaga ng ganito. Gumagamit ako ng facial wash, facial toner, then cream or moisturizer, ganyan. Then pangalis ko ng makeup ko yung wipes, ito, oh.
pang alis ko ng makeup or pang linis. Ayan, what? Pagpak, hanggang. Dati, Nivea ako, pinapina. Na, ano, tinitigyawat ako sa Nivea eh. Jake, come here. Ay, ito yung mga makeup. O, Jake. Makeup, makeup. Uy, my favorite color, oh. Jake, put it back, please. Uy, it's not yours. Put it back. Jake, put it back. Here. Put it back in here. Come on, put it back here. Come on. Put it back. Put it back, good boy.
You do it.
Chicken, put it back, put it back. Good job. Proud of you, Jake. Very good. Ano to? Brows, tento, shaping pencil. Sus, naku, kung marunong na ako mag-makeup talaga, oh. Daming mga pampaganda, oh. Wala nga naman, bibilig-bilig ako niyan. Hindi naman ako marunong, ano, hindi ako professional sa makeup, no. Sayang lang. Bili ako ng foundation, guys. Jake, put it back, please. Kasi ang color ko, ano lang, gusto ko yung brown lang siya. Yung tune ko lang siya. Ano tuloy? Ayan. Nude. Beige. Ayan, kulay ko to. Ay, pangit naman pag puti eh. Ito, sobrang dark naman to eh. Oh. Ito, kulay ko. Ayan na. Ayan na. Magkano to? Jake, can you please? Kiga nga sang guard. Guard. Sige. Put it back. No touch. Kiga nga sang guard. Put it back. That's it. Good boy. No touch lang. No touch. Hindi kasi ako gusto kong ganito. Pero hindi ko sure paano gamitin, guys. Sige lang. Mag-research muna ako paano gamitin mga yan. Bibili ako ng mga ganyan. No? Max Factor. Balik muna kita Maybelline, ha. Balikan kita maya, no. I got second thoughts. Second thoughts. Max Factor. Concealer. Uy, ang ganda oh. Concealer na siya. Concealer na siya. Foundation pa. Wow, galing ah. So, you don't have to put concealer. Ibang brand kasi ganito na oh. Yan, magtanong muna ako ha. Ito ba yung kulay ko? Bronze. Bronze man to eh. Golden. Ano bang kulay ko ba yan? Ah, kulay ko diba? Medyo kamahal lang to. Bili ako ng mascara. Wala kasi akong mascara. Naubos na. Ito yung high volume dito. High volume. Meri, oh, high volume definition. Ano lang, 10 pound. Full slash? Uy, ano to ah? Full slash effect. Okay.
Greg, what is the CBD oil?
Excuse me. Hi. May I ask what's the difference of those, like, or is it just a color? Is it black? Isn't it like the tint? Is it black?
Oh, this one's waterproof.
Oh, waterproof. And the gold one is?
This one is not waterproof. They're both black. This one is just waterproof.
Okay, can I have the black one then? And that one is, you think that is my color? Skin tone?
Yeah,
I don't like it, so. Like not too...
Not too...
It's just my, you know, my skin tone.
I think so. I think we'll be fine.
Yeah, because that one definitely is not my color, that one.
No, it's a bit too dark, yeah. I think. Yeah, I think this one should be fine.
Okay, can I have that one?
If it's not the right color, you can always just return it if you have the receipt.
Yeah, okay then. Yeah. For how long? Like how many days?
How long can you return it for?
I think it's 60 days now.
60 days.
Okay, dokie. Thank you. Right, can I have that one then, please?
Yeah, sure.
What's that one?
What's that one?
Train.
Train, yes. Train.
Go to the train.
Alright, okay, wait a minute. Lipstick. For lipstick chips. Oh no. Oh. What yung lipstick nila dito? Eh. Review. Wow. Basta gusto ko talaga ano Max Factor, number 7 na brand, I like it, or Revlon. Ano gusto ko? Jake. Matte ba to? Gusto ko lang kasi ang matte. Ay nako, mahirap. So let's go, Jake. This one is eyeshadow in it, eyeliner. Sorry about that, I'm not sure.
It's alright.
Eyeliner, isn't it?
This is for your eyebrows. Yeah.
Okay. Is it brown?
Yeah, it's brown.
Yeah, perfect. How about the brush? Have you got a feel like a Max Factor brand? The bros brush?
We don't have a brush, but this one is like a pencil, kind of, you can twist it.
Yeah.
And it has like a spoolie on the other side. It's like a little brush to brush
through. Really? Or can I have that one then, please? Okay. Thank you. That's all, please. Thank you. Last one, have you got petroleum jelly here?
Sorry?
Vaseline petroleum jelly. Have you got here?
Just the Vaseline, the normal one.
Yeah, the normal petroleum jelly.
I think it's the one on the baby.
I'm sorry about that. I nearly forget.
Oh, it's okay.
Thank you. Ganda. Right. Sinabit guys. Yan, paborito kong brand ng makeup is Max Factor or number 7 and Max.
Right now.
Yes, please. Thank you. That will do. Thank you very much.
Sinabit.
Bye-bye.